Pod, I see you in your vehicle. Sorry, just wonder what the asset was behind. There must be another awesome we're not using. Hey Snow, just your heads up there. Everything else is below the waterline. Don't bump me. contact on the hill, 1300 range, 31, bearing 31, 1300 range. Yeah, he's moving back to the city now. Contact just went down the road, bearing 95, heading left to right. Guys, I've just found all of their team, and they're all in the water at 222. Every single bloody mech. Has anyone else got eyes on them? Heading 222. In the water, our base sort of area. Right where the APC is, I think. And there's a moving mech in there. I don't know why he's moving, but yeah. D1. I don't know how to identify mechs, but there's a lot there. Worst thing they could have done is hold. No, not with them just sitting there without us knowing. I think they're sitting on it, aren't they? Yeah, the red thing, they're right next to that. That might have been why they're down there, I don't know. I'm gonna try and get it down the road. Something just went boom down there. I count five of them in the water. Fiend. Fiend, I gather you're going to move forward a bit and out of their line of sight. I'm going to try and hide behind that building you're standing near, so don't walk backwards in the mirror. Yeah, I'm just trying to work out my next step of cover because I'm right out here. In the water behind us. Not come out of the water. The road is still clear. Maybe they're not risking the road. Are we splitting up? Because AECM's in a totally weird spot. Oh, okay. Alright. Staying with the group, right? Any focus, any direction? Have we got contacts, or was that just random fire? Actually just clearing trees, right? Yeah. Silver just over the edge, over the bank. They're out of the water behind us.
Turret down.